Good evening, everyone. I would like to introduce myself. My name is Diyar Üren Mehrovî. I am Kurdish and I am a refugee. I live in France. And it's a big pleasure to me to be here today. And thank you all. And I hope you guys will enjoy it. Music was my journey. I started music when I was 12, 13 years old. And because of the situation in my country, I had to leave my country and to come to Europe. And I just crossed the border as any refugee crossed it. And I ended up in France. And I'm so glad to be here tonight. And again, thank you all. I would like to just to translate a little of the song. Kulilki, it means flower, but not the normal flower. It's small flower, which is grow up in the mountains, a red one, very small one, tiny one. And it's a love song, describing a girl, the beauty of the girl, to compare it between this flower and the girl. This song, it's about freedom fighters, and when you are a freedom fighter, it doesn't mean that you can't do anything else. You can always dance and sing and love and have fun, even if you are a fighter or not. So this is about freedom fighters. They should dance and sing and have love all the time.
Oh,
The third song, it's also a love song. And it's describing a girl in a very fantasy way, very crazy way.
Dinim hayran. Thank you. Io non sono curdo.
Sono italiano, curdo napoletano. E siccome qui si parla di terra stasera, lui mi ha chiesto se potevo interpretare qualcosa che richiamasse l'idea di terra nel repertorio, diciamo, che più mi è familiare. Farò sentire un pezzo di Pino Daniele che appunto si chiama Terra Mia. L'ha imparata oggi pomeriggio e devo dire che è bravissimo. Grazie.
Tutte cose, tutte parole che ne
All right, I got it. Okay.
I hope you mix it well, I do.
Thank you.
Thank you. We came to the finish, and I hope you guys like it. And I want to say again, it's my big pleasure to be here this night. And thank you all. I really appreciate it. Thank you.